Another fight I'm very excited about is Wilder Fury.
Yeah, because I hear Wilder's training like never before.
Yeah, he's hitting to the body, he's jabbing, yeah, he's moving his head.
Yeah, that's good for him, I hope. Because the first fight was very good. Well, it was a draw. It was a very close fight, but if it wasn't, you know, for those knockdowns, like, I think Fury would have still won, but he dropped him and almost, it could have, you know, another fight, the ref could have whipped it off and nobody would have complained.
Correct.
And it would have been by now. It would have been a knockout
win. He was out.
For Wilder. So, you know, the ref, I think, did a great job. Gave the champ an opportunity, and he came back, and it was a draw. The second one, I think there was something wrong with Wilder. Something wrong. I don't know.
Like Joshua, wrong. Fight with Andy. You out, Chepe?
I know something was wrong with him.
Yeah.
I know something was wrong with him.
So we'll see, but it's exciting. It's, I'm happy finally we're getting real boxing now, Pita. I got tired of all the nonsense.
Hopefully.
And then Mikey's fighting, that's always great.
That's nice.
And we'll see what's the next big fight. Lomachenko doesn't have a fight. Yeah, do you have anybody? Who?
He's fighting December 11th.
Loma?
Yeah.
Against who?
Against that African, isn't he?
Yeah.
He is? Is that official?
Well, that's what I,
official.
No, I don't think it's official, but I think that's
what do you think one. About that fight?
Huh?
What do you think?
I think it's an easy win for Loma. Easy win for Loma.
And then who does Devin Haney fight?
Devin Haney, I think he's fighting the same day. On the zone.
He's fighting a European kid.
Maxi huge.
Oh yeah, I don't know who he's fighting. But he's fighting, I think, December 11th too.
A lot of fights in December with that 135. I can't wait for Murataya to get a couple more fights and throw him in the mix.
Well,
with all those guys.
Next year, he's still fighting 8 rounds. So next year we'll start getting into the 10 rounds. And he'll be up there.
So, Robert, what's next for Virgil Ortiz? What do you want to see him do?
Well, I would like to see him fight again before the end of the year, you know, sometime in December. But I really don't know if that's going to happen. You know, I hope it does.
But who would be the opponent?
Well, he's up.
Crawford? Thurman.
Thurman would be insane. Would be crazy. Would be really nice. Yeah, Thurman would be awesome.
Peter, you like the fight? What happens?
Danny Garcia?
Doesn't happen.
It doesn't happen?
Exactly.
Danny Garcia.
Yeah, but those fights would be great for Virgil, but they won't happen. We're going to end up fighting, maybe he's going to end up fighting a real European guy. You know,
okay.
Somebody.
Stay busy. Keep going.
Somebody, you know.
Ellis.
Because who else can you? Yeah.
Rashid, that kid.
Rashid Ellis.
No, the guy from Golden Boy.
Or the other guy. Well, he's Rashid Ellis.
No, the other. Blair to Flair. It's a great fight. I want to see it.
It's a huge step down for me. Step back.
It would be
I disagree.
It's a huge step back.
Blair's undefeated. He has personality. He could sell.
Huge step back.
It is.
Hey, did you see Conor McGregor got into it with some singer?
She can tell you.
What do you think about that? He threw a drink in his face.
Yeah, I don't know who the singer was.
Nobody knows him and nobody knows any of his songs. How do you explain that? Pita, nobody knows any one of his songs.
Did he make it Fox though?
He's dating Megan Fox. That's why he's famous. Do you know who Joey DeVaco is? He's a heavyweight. He looks like Canelo, but a heavyweight. So Machine Gun Kelly producers called me one day. They wanted a white boxer for a music video. He's a white kid. So I find him one, Joey DeVaco. He's in Philly. They were shooting a music video. It cost $40,000. They didn't have $200 to fly him in. Do you know what I mean? Like, it doesn't make sense. I guess, I don't know.
Say as much as they can.
Yeah, they don't have money like they say. But yeah, Thurman needs a fight.
Thurman, yeah, exactly. So does Josito. We could do a rematch with Thurman.
They should do it, actually.
Sure, it was a very close fight.
It was a great fight. Then Benavides is fighting Uzcategui a week after Canelo's fight.
Yeah, November 13th.
Do you have anybody on the card? It's Showtime.
No, they called me for two of my fighters. I said yes. But just yesterday, told me that they didn't take the fights.
Oh, people are scared.
They didn't take them.
All right, time for sparring. So Mikey Garcia getting ready to spar right now. Alexis Rocha. Alexis, you ready for sparring?
Yes.
Where's your coach today?
Working.
All right. Hey, gotta work. Gotta get down.
Yeah. Got my assistant coach over there.